My name is Brian Stuparek, and I run Steam Whistle Letterpress in Cincinnati, Ohio. I bought my first letterpress, and since then I've just been collecting the stuff, and it was collected in my father's basement until finally I decided to put it all to use. Now we've gone further into the digital age. When I started collecting them, there was more of it and it was slightly more in use, but now it's something that really is of another era. These machines are every day there's fewer and fewer of them. In terms of designing, you know, there's an authenticity to it. There's an authenticity to it that doesn't exist in other design. And I think that's really the place for letterpress is in the authentic. I mean, that's really one of the things that really attracts me to it, is how authentic it is. Everything that happens in here in the shop happens physically, and everything's done by hand. There'll always be people who appreciate the handmade, and there'll always be people, as society moves more and more digitally, and more of what we see is 8.5 by 11 and white, and glossy toner and black, there's always going to be a call for something different. And there's different ways of working that you can sort of adjust to that don't look like the letterpress that we're seeing today. I'm building an empire. I'm building a letterpress empire right here in Cincinnati.